Viewers, let's play Civilization! I'm Deceased Crab, and this is Sid Meier's Civilization 1, DOS version, by Microprose, back when it wasn't bought by someone else. Hey, Civilization! That's good stuff. Anybody who hasn't heard of Civilization, well, there's something wrong with you. Why did you do this? You made an error. Alright, let's get started. We want large land masses. I hate boats. Temperate is good. And normal. I just want large land masses. Oh, and I want to slow them down. Take that, Earth. In the beginning, the Earth was, debris like you find in your navel, null and void. All right. See, now we got some lava on the Earth. That's civilization right there, lava men. I got news for you. Water is not purple. Earthquakes spawned massive tidal waves. Volcanoes erupted. They read this intro aloud during the Civilization 4 intro, and it's pretty good. What's to be said about the Civilization series? There have been 4 games, countless expansion packs, numerous spin-offs. Yeah, it's kind of important that you play it. But it's good to go to the classics sometimes. My problem is that I'm not very good at the game. Oh hey, Luke! Dinosaurs! We're going to dinosaur times! Known as man! Oh my. That's a pretty big turtle right there. Easily the size of New Jersey. The sharing of food. That takes intelligence? Nah, it's called courtesy. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be that leader, folks. I'm Deceased Crab. I'm a great leader. Oop-a-doop-dub-dub-dub. Harness the power of the land to build a legacy. Withstand the test of time. Jump rope. Jump rope is the test of time. No, that's not the test of time. Why are you lying to me, game? Okay, I'm kind of silly, so I'm gonna go on Chieftain. I wonder if you can even see the mouse. Oh well, probably. 7 civilizations sounds good, and we'll be the Romans. No, my name is Deceased Crab! Huzzah! Alright, I've got pottery, alphabet, code of laws already. Aside from the standard irrigation, mining, and roads. Alright, that's enough. Stop it, game. Dang it. I'm not gonna waste 20 years not building. I'll just build on that guy. I'll just name it La Mulana. As if you had any doubt that's what I was gonna name them. I'm gonna skip past most of the tips. If you haven't played Civilization 1, you're doing it wrong. In fact, I'm gonna buy that guy. Yeah. I want to start exploring right now! Can I have research? I want research. Whoa! That guy is good. I'm gonna use him to fortify my city. I should probably take him and go kill my enemies, but... Hey, advisors, I want to start research. Intelligence. No. Wrong intelligence. Science advisor. Hey! want to start learning. Get with the program, buddy. Can I start learning yet? Oh, I hate when it does this. I want to start... game. Tax rate. How could I forget? Right, we need knowledge now. Right now. More knowledge than you can fit in your lower jaw. Thank you! Thank you, beardy guy. Thanks. Let's go with... bronze working. Gotta have KB. Kill them all. And let's just throw some music in there. Game doesn't have a whole lot on its own. Now, if I were the other civilizations, or, I don't know, bonus super guys, where would I be? Stop building, guys. Build a granary. Those are important. Gotta grow our cities. Come on. Now, if I were a hut, where would I be? You're probably wondering about that hut I ran across at the beginning of the game. That? It's like a wild card. Yay. Blah, blah, bronze working. Phalanx and Colossus. Nice. Ooh, what do I get? What do I get? I don't know. Too many options. Masonry. I don't know why, I just want it. I've probably done it wrong. Screwed up the game. I'll never win now. Yeah, yeah, defend cities. Ooh, what did we get? Ooh, currency. Buy, sell, buy, sell. Haha. That's right. La Mulana. What's La Mulana doing? Takes La Mulana forever to do anything. Stupid traps. People don't like traps. We like sandwiches, though. Maybe we could have some of those. Ah! The Greeks! I did say yes, didn't I? I must have. There he is. Hey, Alexander! What's going on? Ooh! Do we want the wheel? Yeah! We'll be friends! I want ceremonial burial. And Kitty wants to be quiet. You're not part of civilization, Kitty. You don't have thumbs. No thanks. Yeah, I want peace. I like peace with people. See? They're grinning, I'm grinning, everybody's happy. Yay, friends. We welcome peace with you. No tribute. I'm not crazy. Well, although I play one on TV. I'll just... Dagnabbit! Stupid Greeks are in my way. They'll pay for getting in my way of my units. I just want to explore, dang it! Is that too much to ask? Explore? You can't explore, Kitty! You have fur! That's right. Dagnabbit! Alright, that's a city. Can't go there. I'll just go up here. And it looks like we're stuck on a pretty lame landmass. I might want to get map making soon. Leave me alone, Greek. Leave me the heck alone. Don't make me call Jupiter on you. Hey, you see what I did there? I co-opted your gods. Yeah, I'm gonna get with the Jupiter beams here. You leave well enough alone. Oh my goodness, he's got to stay away from me. Why is he chasing me? That's so annoying of him. Alright, tell me this is not an island. You know what, I'm gonna kill the Greeks. Yeah, I'm just gonna mass my troops on the Greeks' borders. That does it! Sorry, Greece! You've annoyed me! Ew, where the... Oh, they're really annoying. I'm gonna kill those Greeks. Hey, maybe they could stop sandwiching me in. Next time on Let's Play Civilization 1, the Greek civilization perishes for annoying me! I'm Deceased Crab. See you next time!